There are a few survivors on that overlook.
Keep the pressure on it.
Is he all right?
He will be. There.
Might be able to use my focus to find any survivors. There. People in that tower. The water feels thick.
Where are you? We're trapped in this tower. Flood blocked the way we came in. There's a ladder at the top, but we can't reach it.
Okay, I'll find a way to get to you.
I need to get to the ladder at the top of the building. Maybe there's a way to cross over from the broken one next to it. That works. Now I just need to climb inside to get to the top. Should be able to cross over to the survivors from there. There's the ladder on the other building. I can make that jump. It looks like it's stuck. Maybe I can use my weight to make it drop?
Whoa, whoa!
That was our only way out!
Everyone okay? Did you do it?
Okay. You should have a way out.
Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
It didn't look like Kentok was with this group. Okay. Better find this watchtower on the north end. them after the flood. Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines.
Crush them with the boulders! Shoot the support beam! Coming down!
Is that the... Looks like there are a few survivors up on the cliff. Hold on. I'll figure something out. I need to find a way for the Tanakhs to get down from the cliff. That big crane could help. If I can get it into the right position, I could make a bridge for them. Take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it. like there's something weighing the arm down.
There.
If I pull out that beam, it should remove the counterweight and lower the arm. There we go! Oh, damn it. Arm's stuck on something. I better climb up and take a look. If I detach those cables, the arm should drop the rest of the way.
This thing's about to drop! Watch out!
We're clear. Blood of the Ten. How'd you manage to do that?
I didn't see Kentok among them. I should head back to Natika.
Rest now.
I didn't see anyone who met. I can take another look.
Where's Ken? He's safe, but then.
Natik, only.
What do you
got?
What are we going to do now?
Let's get a couple soldiers posted as lookouts to start.
Understood. Thank you.
There's some metal in that wall across the way. I'd be able to pull some out. All I saw down below should be coming in from somewhere around here. Gotta find its source. A way out. Almost there. Hey, stay with me.
Tell Natika.
Blade answers only to the hand that commands it.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment.